Tennessee will host Kentucky this week, and the matchup holds a significant meaning to Farragut natives Nick and Michael Williams. Nick is a standout senior pitcher for the Vols, and his older brother Michael had an outstanding career as catcher for the Wildcats before graduating in 2012. Believe it or not, brotherly love was not lost when the two chose to play at different SEC schools. It actually turned into a special rivalry.
Nick always liked Tennessee growing up. Even when he was like seven, he was like, I love UT and I want to go there when I get older. And I was happy to see him go to the college that he dreamed of going to. And I told him good luck when he played us, but he was going to need all the luck he could have. So,
when they played each other in 2012, Nick only allowed one hit in 4.1 innings. And that hit belonged to his older brother. Michael had to get a hit off Nick because the year prior, Nick had extreme bragging rights when he struck out his brother in the eighth inning on his home field.
He did. He got the better of me. He actually hung a slider, and I pulled my head, pulled my front side, and he struck me out. I wasn't very happy about it, but it's baseball. You know, you recover. We beat him in the series. That's what matters, but it was definitely fun and an experience to remember.
Baseball connected the Williams brothers from a very young age. The standard of excellence was always a little bit higher in their household as they pushed each other to get better.
It was intense, you know. He's definitely intense in everything he does. He always wants to win, so, you know, he instilled that in me at a young age because he was always competing against me and I was always trying to compete against him. But, you know, being the older brother, he's always been trying to be more physical and all that.
I was actually the small brother. He was always bigger than I was. I was always playing catch up with him. I always outworked him though. He'll probably tell you I didn't, but I did. I was way more competitive than he was as a little kid. He was more laid back and he played football. I didn't. I just played baseball and basketball, but it was a good childhood for sure.
Good job.
They both put a lot of pride into their positions. However, Nick took the advice his older brother offered him from behind the plate and ran with it.
Throwing to him was a whole different story, you know. If I missed a little bit, he was getting on me. If I wasn't throwing hard enough, he was getting on me. You know, he's my biggest fan and he's my, you know, harsh critic. You know, he wants the best for me and I always wanted the best for him.
That is totally true. I definitely am hard on him. I want the best for him and I know that, you know, life's tough and baseball's tough and, you know, there's a time to praise and there's time to be hard on him, and Nick knows I love him and I care for him, but I want the best for him and I'm hard on him in the right moments.
Hey, good location, you're up, let's go.
He comes to the games. Sometimes I hear him up in the stands yelling at me, telling me what I need to do, and then, you know, it's just funny.
Let's go, Nick, leave him there.
He's like right to the side of the plate, up a couple rows, just yelling.
Let's go, dig deep, Nick, let's go.
Just having him back here with me, helping me through my senior year, it's fun because he's always giving me pointers and advice, and it's just fun.
So now the question is, who will Michael be cheering for in the stands this weekend?
When Nick pitches, I cheer for Tennessee. When Nick's not pitching, it's kind of up in the air. I'll probably go for Kentucky, though, just because I played there.
Still got it. You still got it, old man.
Nick, I've never lost.
Oh, okay.
Reporting for UTSports.com, I'm Danny Kleppinger.